today young true-eyed gray-backed fisco. This is a species of bird in the family Ranidae. It is found in most countries of Africa, though you can find it in other countries and other continents. But in Africa, it's most found in Burundi, Cameroon, Central African Republic, Chad, Democratic Republic of the Congo, Ethiopia, Kenya, Mali, Mauritania, Nigeria, Rwanda, Sudan, Tanzania, and Uganda. Its natural habitats are dry savanna and subtropical or tropical dryland grassland. This bird is a large shrike with length of about 25 cm. The head of a male has a grey crown, a white spatulum, and large black mask. The upper parts are medium grey, the rump is white, the wings are blackish with a white patch which is conspicuous in flight, and the long tail has a white base and a black tip. The underparts are base of the underside of the tail are white. The female is similar but has patches of chestnut on the flanks that are visible during the spray and when the bird is preening. The juvenile is brownish with brown wings and tail and is heavy bodied with gray. Gray-backed fisco is a social bird and is often found in wooded grassland, gardens, and damp acacia shrub. It is often seen in pairs or small groups of tree stumps, areas, and branches engaged in wing fluttering, tail waving, and noise blabber. It is a gregarious cooperative breeder. The nests are built up to 10 meters off the ground near the trunk of the tree or on peripheral branches. The female builds the nest while the male may bring nesting materials and food for a female. A colony of about 4 eggs is laid incubation by the female and lasts about 14 days, with the young remaining in the nest for further 20 days. The gray-backed fisco has a wide range and large total population. It is a common bird, and the International Union for Conservation of Nature has assessed its conservation status as being of least concern. Gray-backed fisco is well known for its habit of catching insects and small vertebrates and impaling their bodies on thorns. The spikes on barbed wire fences or any available sharp point. This helps them to tear the flesh into small, more conveniently sized fragments and serves as a catch so that the shrike can return to the uneaten portion at greater time. This same behavior or impairment serves as an adaptation to eating the toxic labla grasshopper or Maria microptera. The bird waits on up to days for the toxin within the grasshopper degrade when they can then eat it. Shrikes make regular use of exposed perch sites where they adopt a conspicuous upright stance. These sites are used to watch for prey and to advertise their presence to rivals. Gray-backed fisco are generally monogamous breeders, although polygamy has been recorded in some species. Cooperative breeding, where younger birds help their parents raise the next generation of young. has been within both species in the genera Eroseparus and Corvinera, as well as species of Lanius. Males attract females to their territory with well-stocked catches, which may include inedible but bright-colored items. During cultish, the male performs ritualized dance with included actions that mimic the squaring of grey on thorns and feeds the female. Shrikes make simple cup-shaped nests from twigs and grasses in the bushes and the low branches of trees.